And tonight, a man is in jail, accused of killing his own puppy in front of a neighbor. KOCO's Kim Passoff spoke with the man's father and his neighbors. And Kim, wow.
Well, Morgan, the man's dad says his son suffered brain damage years ago, but he is still shocked by what happened. He says his son has had animals in the past and never imagined he would be capable of killing his own pet.
I see him all the time out here walking the streets, acting like something wrong with him.
Neighbor Reggie Irwin says he always knew there was something wrong with Tyrone Webb.
Until he had some kind of mental problem.
He says he would go after people just walking down the street.
He hollered at me, cussed me out. One day he tried to run me down the street.
On Friday evening, another neighbor says she saw Webb pick up a small puppy and slam it into the sidewalk. The neighbor confronted him and he told her, quote, "You don't know me," and cussed at her. The woman picked up the puppy, took it home, and called police. But by the time police arrived to Northwest 8th and Ellison, the dog was dead. When police went to question Webb, he was wearing a toy MMA belt. He told them he won it by, quote, defeating Dogzilla. While booking him into the Oklahoma County Jail, the officer says he observed Webb make gestures as though he was holding something small and then throwing it to the ground. Webb also was saying, shut up, to the invisible object.
He needs some mental health.
And Webb is now charged with animal cruelty. He has no previous criminal record. Live in the studio, Kim Passoff, KOCO 5 News.